Dear Nellie, since I came to the city, I find I've changed my mind. I hope you won't think me untruthful or do me the least unkind. I think we were both mistaken. I know you'll never suit me. I owe my heart to another, although some friends won't agree. You send me my ring and my picture, also my letters and books. I close with many kind wishes. Respectfully, yours, Charlie Brooks. Dear Charlie, I feared it would end this way. I hope you will always be happy with your lovely little wife, Miss Gray. Now here is your ring, dear Charlie. Don't give it to her, I pray. Unless you tell her it was once mine, I've worn it 1 year today. 1 year today, dear Charlie. How happy were we both? You promised you'd never forsake me, but I find you untrue to your oath. And here is your picture, dear Charlie. It's almost faded away. Because I've kissed it so often, and this you can tell, Miss Gray. As far as your letters, dear Charlie, I burned them as they came. I feared by reading them over would cause our love to inflame. I must say goodbye, dear Charlie. My letter is near its end. Remember, I'm always and always, forever and ever your friend. Forever and ever your friend.